Oh my God, did Edinson Cavani make this terrible mistake? Did he take the number 7 from Manchester United? Doesn't he know that this number is totally cursed since Cristiano Ronaldo left? Ask Di Maria, ask Depay, ask Sanchez, ask Owen. Oh boy, Cavani, run, you fool. Number 1. The FIFA cover curse. The FIFA curse is as old as Kylian Mbappe. It all began in 98 with Beckham on the cover. That's the year he got a red card versus Argentina, and the entire country blamed him for losing the World Cup match. In 2017, Marco Reus was tearing up the Bundesliga at that time. So much so that FIFA decided to put the Dortmund man on the front of the game's cover. But soon after, Reus got injured. This poor guy, he's just always hurt. In 2019, Hazard was on the cover of FIFA 20, only to have his worst season ever in his career after that. And now, Mbappe has hurt his ankle just shortly after being on the latest cover of FIFA 21. Will this curse ruin Mbappe? It is older than him after all. Is the cover truly cursed? Probably not. It's just the cover of a video game, not an amulet stolen from an ancient burial ground of a dead civilization. Either way, maybe Mbappe should visit a fortune teller just to be safe.
C'est bien, c'est bien. On l'applaudit, s'il vous plaît.
Number 2. Aaron Ramsey curse. Once upon a time, if Aaron Ramsey scored, a famous person died the following day. Among the big names, Steve Jobs, Whitney Houston, Robin Williams, David Bowie. Jeez, it's probably good for these famous folks that Ramsey isn't getting as much playing time under Pirlo at Juventus, isn't it? Number 3. Drake's curse. In the Quiapo tribe in Brazil's Amazon, they have a saying, Akron Kaba. It not only means to take a photo, it also means to steal a soul. Well, that makes complete sense when it comes to footballers taking photos with Drake. Because taking a photo with the champagne pappy usually means your team is about to lose a game. Aguero, Aubameyang, Pogba. These are just some of the stars hit by the Drake curse. In fact, the only way to beat the curse is to get Drake to pose with your biggest rival. And don't worry, he flip-flops between so many teams, it won't take long. Number 4. AC Milan's number 9. The last great number 9 was Pippo Inzaghi. Since then, many have tried, and many have failed. Pato, Higuain, Silva. We all thought Piatek would break the curse. He starred in the number 21, but when he changed his jersey, he also changed his fate. You may be asking yourself, wait a second, if Milan's number 9 is so cursed, then how are they so good right now? Well, maybe you should take a second to check the squad list. Because right now, there's a number 8 and a number 10, but no number 9. Not even Zlatan was up for the challenge. He went with 11.
So you mean I have to prove something here?
5. Mexico's national team curse. How can a team look so good but feel so sad? Mexico regularly has the world's best kits, but the world's most disappointing World Cup performances. In the last 7 World Cups, Mexico has lost in the round of 16. That's more World Cups than Kylian Mbappe has been alive for. Even in years where it looks like they'll make it, they lose. To a Robin Dye, to an inferior USA team, to a wonder strike from Maxi Rodriguez. It's hard to be Mexico at the World Cup, man. And those are just 5 of the most prominent curses in football. We're not even talking about the breaking of recent curses, like Liverpool winning the English Premier League for the first time since Messi was in diapers, or the curse of Ronaldo, which Zidane helped break for Real this past season. But beware, dear Oh My Goaler, for new curses are always lurking in the darkness. And if you're not careful, a new curse may spite your team. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave us a like and please subscribe to the channel. Now, the voice is yours. Give us your ideas for new videos in the comments.